Oklahoma became part of the United States as part of the Louisiana Purchase. It was placed under the control of the Indian Affairs Administration. Oklahoma became the home of the Indian tribes removed from the East. During the Civil War, many of the Indian tribes sided with the Confederacy. In 1889, Congress passed a law opening Oklahoma to settlement. On April 22nd, 50,000 settlers rushed in. In 1890, a territorial government was established. In 1891, President Benjamin Harrison proclaims that 900,000 acres of Indian land is now open for private settlement. On November 16th, Oklahoma was admitted to the Union as the 46th state. In 1918, production began in the oil field.
In April 1995, the Alfred P. Murrow Federal Building in downtown Oklahoma City was bombed. The attackers were domestic terrorists, and the bombing took the lives of 168 people, including 19 children under the age of 6.